decision that came with Acushla offline, it would not increase about 6 million gallons a day.
Well, if we had left it online, it wouldn't have been online for long, and it wasn't gonna be treating anything.
The solution to this issue that we all know is moving. But that's what really has to be done. And when you get the time of rain and we got, that we get water from, we said, water shed, so we just literally went up and we just
Get down there, knows how they want to. Full of dump load, dump truck loads of dirt, would have prevented that much nation flood. Not no good where you're not in 8 years.
But in general, we'll be making a presentation to you at the retreat next week on the relocation of the plant part of it. We wanted to try and keep it to 20, 25 minutes tonight, so.
Mr. Mayor?